Poem. Malcolm slapped his gigantic dick down on the conveyor belt bit by the till. The cashier blushed. Malcolm's hands went sort of clammy. Malcolm was now about 90% sure he'd misheard her. He hauled himself back into his cords and handed her his loyalty card.